Alright, let's see how this works. I don't know why the heck it's lagging, but it looks fine in the broadcaster software. I don't know why it's still... Oh, it's not laggy now? Okay, good. I think I figured out what was wrong. I was tweaking out with tweaking a bunch of the settings, so it probably screwed up a couple of things, but hopefully it's working now. So I changed everything back to simple, so what do you say we try this again? And it looks like I had it on the main menu so long that the music cut out. So what do you say we try this one more time? Here we go. Poor time, pilot. I love you, Cat Admiral. Alright, so it's pretty straightforward. Just shoot everything on the screen, release as much as you can. And I already lost one pilot. So, as you can see, every time you die, you get a completely new pilot. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just stick to just answering you guys through here, through the text chat, if you don't mind. No worries. I mean, I have it open, but I'm not in any of the chat rooms right now. And I can't really look away. There's too much shit going on for me to switch windows, I'm sorry. Okay, well, I'm glad I got the lag issue fixed. Oh my god, there's so much stuff on screen. See if I can get some of these guys combined. Yes, Ninja, I actually saw it.
You've never seen anything like this before, pilot.
But if you want to repost it, you know, go right ahead. Alright, so what we gotta deal with now? This is where tougher enemies show up now. I hope I can keep this pile for a little while longer because I do like the piercing shots. Die! The problem is your power-ups don't really stay. I'm scared of using any type of homework help. Because you're
gonna kill aliens and chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of gum!
The last pilot used that same anyway. Yeah, just if you're gonna Google search for homework help, just make sure you put the safe search on. YOLO, that movie came out back when I was in high school. Of course I saw it. And high school was like, let's see, 17 years ago, so... You gotta remember, I'm fucking old. Ah, my ears. Oh, are you serious? What the hell can- Oh. So anyway, I'm dead.
Get back out there.
I haven't seen any of the sequels, I've only seen the original. Oh, no, I did not want to- I'm like 35, dude. All right.
You want to get a drink?
That's the cool thing about this game is that your score is also your currency, so you can actually buy more mercenary pilots. So I'm gonna go with Panic Rush, Rupture Beam. Rupture Beam's pretty good. I'll take this guy. Hell no. 25 was like 10 years ago for me, dude. Infinite Salvo, I like that too.
On deck.
Take this guy. Alright, that's enough. Alright, let's do it. I've got 5 pilots this time. Wash, you are not, sir. Unfortunately, I have to start all over from the beginning, even though I've got a whole bunch of new pilots. I figured they let me start from where I left off, but apparently not. That was way more than one shot, dude. Quoting Zelda Wand of Gamelon, man. Okay, so back up into the clouds once again. And there goes pilot number one. Timing bar is under my pilot's profile. Already? My boy. But your teacher should know this piece is what all true warriors strive for, man. Even though I'm currently in a city under siege. Oh, that's the infinite salvo. It's those homing missiles. Okay. See if I can make some bank.
We've never seen anything like this before, pilot. Good luck.
Good luck. Alright, let me grab that last piece of coppermite. That's how I power my weapons. See how many of these fuckers I can take down. BAM! That guy had a shield. My emo pilot over here. I can understand if you were to say something truly offensive, but yeah, what the hell? Sounds to me like your teacher's got it in for you, bro. Ah! Oh. Oh, and you lose all the coppermite too. Hopefully this Vulcan can is enough. This guy's my last pilot. I thought I'd been- Oh, Jesus, what the hell? How much health does this dude have? Is he like a boss? Whoa! There we go. Oh, is that the end of the stage? Wow, I actually made it. I mean, 4 pilots died, but what the fuck, I did it. Okay. So I guess we'll just keep going. See how far we get.
This is the Telkine Supercluster.
So now we're in space. I know there's an achievement for getting 100% kills in a stage, but I don't know how the blue blazes are supposed to do that. Whoa! These bastards have so much health. Oh great, now we got asteroids. Wonderful. Oh god. Another one of my pilots. All right, what the hell's this? Whoa!
Not gonna stop me.
Oh, he has two. Oh, I see what it is. If I get hit while the timing bar's in the green zone, I get a shield. That's what that is. Now it makes all sorts of sense. Oh, nope. Didn't get hit in the shield.
It's time alien scum to get an apology accepted.
Oh, whatever you say, May. Aren't you supposed to be back on Earth in Antarctica?
Be careful of those asteroid chuckers.
Asteroid chuckers? Oh, Jesus Christ! You will never take me alive! Dead, maybe, but not alive. Jeez! Okay.
The Gelf fleet is fast, beyond imagining.
Yeah, well, if they can give me power-ups, that'd be nice. There we go.
Almost green. Look it up.
Uh-oh. We got company. Alright. I don't know what the hell these things are supposed to be. But they don't go down easy. Aw, damn it! It's like the furthest I've ever gotten this.
The kill will not stop their assault.
Oh yeah, yeah. All right, so let's see if I can buy more pilots. I've got like 210,000 points.
Use your score to buy a new fleet.
So what do you say? I mean, I still gotta start from the beginning, but let's see if I can find some.
This pilot has an unlockable weapon. He's pretty pricey, though.
Not pricey enough. I got him. Prax repeater. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, it starts me all the way back from the fucking city? Okay. Let's do it. Once more into the breach. This will probably be my last run, and then I'm gonna switch games, because I got another one I'm playing tonight. Anything with that. Yeah, okay, so now I get it. That timing bar is my shield. That helps me out quite a bit, so. Okay, so if he's in that timing bar, he gets... Right. There is so much stuff on the screen right now. Okay.
We've never seen anything like this before, pilot. Good luck.
You guys in the chat still alive? See if I can get any further this time. Trying to, sir. Is a boss. Boom! And that's the end of the stage, I think. Is it? Yep. Stream chat ain't working. Hold up. I was wondering why nobody was talking. Oh, okay. Read all the... Oh, there's Sapien. Okay, cool. Alright. I'm gonna check the settings and make sure this is actually going through, because this is my first time using this. Please check if your channel isn't marked as private in the YouTube lag. What? Alright, you know what? Screw it. Hold on a sec, gentlemen. Sorry, trying new things and they're not working out as planned. Give me a sec. Let me pop this out. Copying this. I'm going back to basics. Yes. That does not look right at all. Okay. Let's try. Too skinny. It's too skinny. I need to widen it. Hold on. My bad. It was a whole new chat system I was trying to use. But until I can work out the bugs, I'm going back to the pop-out. So, yeah. So that's a thing. One moment. Filters. Color correction, opacity, and the chat just stopped. Yeah, my bad. Okay, there we go. That'll have to do for now. All right, so let me pop that out. Let me get this going, and we're actually going to switch games. So I'm going to knock out of this. Actually, you know what? I think I get to keep going. So what do you say we just keep going? Yes, Cat Admiral. Okay. So now we're back in play, hopefully. Can I solve a Rubik's Cube? No, I just peeled the stickers off the side. Shit! To be pretty smart, but I've gone senile. Early onset of dementia. As soon as I'm done here, they're gonna cart me back to the nursing home. by removing every piece and reassembling. It's too time consuming. Yeah, that face reveal was from like eons ago. That was back when I was around 25. Back when I was much skinnier. I put on quite a bit of weight. But that's because I love grilled cheese sandwiches so much. Don't judge me. Blue Blazer, you're supposed to hit all this stuff.
The Gel Queen is back, beyond imagining.
Yeah, I used to look like Charlie Sheen, now I look like Martin Sheen. It's not been a good transition. Again, working a soul-crushing IT job for 10 years will do that to a man. Bam! Oh! I forgot I can hit those. I keep thinking they're part of the background. Oh great, and I'm out of super. That's what I get for looking at chat. Anyway.
Don't curl up just yet. The hell will not stop their assault.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end this game here and we're gonna switch gears. We're gonna switch to Monolith. So. Do it. We're out of here. Alright, so that was Star Mazer. Now we're gonna quit out of that and give me 5 seconds. Not even. We're gonna switch to another. We're gonna switch to the second game of the evening. There we go. Hopefully that's centered. Yeah, that looks about right. Ah, and because I click back on the window, I quit the intro. Hold up. Let's try that one more time. I accidentally skipped the intro when I clicked on the window. My bad. There we go. Yeah, we all live in Florida. YOLO. The entire Frozen Gaming crew lives down here. Lives down there. I'd do that, Sapien, if I actually had a copy of Baldur's Gate, which I don't. Which reminds me, if any of you guys want to make some donations to the stream, to the channel, I'd be more than grateful. And now that we actually have the intro proper. So welcome to Monolith, the second game of tonight's stream. Yes, that's true. I think the link's in the description. We're trying to get there, but we don't have the subscribers. It's something we're working towards. We're trying to get 1,000 subs, and as of now, we have about 221. The link's in the description. There's a link to Streamlabs. I believe that's how you do it. I'm gonna start. So welcome to Monolith. This one's a little bit different. So it plays a little bit more like Smash TV. And you use the mouse to aim and the WSAD keys to move. Okay, I played this once already, and this did not happen last time. This is new. So, apparently, this is our new friend Cat Blob. What happens if I go close? Sup? Oh, haven't seen you before. Are you from the surface? Fuck you, Cat Blob. Slightly? That's a fucking understatement. Oh, Kleins. Doesn't matter, Kleins. I'm still gonna call you Cat Blob. Each other. Whatever you say, Cat Blob. Are you a boss? Can I shoot you? Well, I can't shoot you because I'm clicking right button. You got anything else to say for yourself, Cat Blob? It's YOLO. I do not own two, but I do own three. And I own one as well. And four, and five, and six. I don't have 7 and 8 for PS2 though. Okay, I guess Cat Blob's done talking, so into the dungeon we go. Down the elevator, into the labyrinth. So welcome to Monolith. A shoot 'em up / dungeon crawler. Sapien and I have not played Baldur's Gate. I have, however, played Planescape Torment. But I didn't get very far. And I can't buy anything from this guy yet because I don't have the cash. Can't get in here yet. Whoa! Woo, I got a bomb. Well, yeah, I thought Baldur's Gate was part of D&D. Like Planescape Torment is. And Temple of Elemental Evil and all those games. Anybody play Heroes of the Lance? That game sucked. Okay, If you sell it, Pinto, I will pay. Hell no, YOLO. I ain't giving that up for nobody. Chain lightning, arch enemies, Gatling. Let's go with... Oh, give me Gatling. Oh, you mean, what the hell else is it known as? Quantum, what is it, quantum theory? No. I'm getting that confused with Quantum Break. One of those David Koch games. Yes, Ninja, I have played Earthworm Jim. That game is fucking hard. Whoa! I don't know what this thing is, but it's fucking angry. And now it's dead. Oh, I didn't realize weapons are based on ammo. Oh, Indigo Prophecy, I'm sorry. Thank you. I was having trouble with the name. I've only played the beginning of Indigo Prophecy. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of David Kaj, or whatever the hell he calls himself. Ninja, I do not own Chrono Trigger, and if I did, there's no way in hell I'd give that up either. You know how much that shit's worth? Oh, actually, you know what? I own Final Fantasy Chronicles, so I do technically own Chrono Trigger, but I don't own a SNES cartridge. Okay, Pinto, I will just spend $4,000. If you want to play Chrono Trigger, get the Final Fantasy Chronicles version for PlayStation 1. It's way cheaper. At least I think so, anyway. Oh, is this an upgrade? What did I just do to myself? Choose one. Enemies take longer to activate. Teleport when dashing. Negate damage while on more than two bombs. As far as the SNES cartridge goes, I'm not exactly sure. But I know it costs a pretty penny, especially in box. I will go with... Mega Man X3's 4,000 bucks? Wait, in box or out of box? That sounds like a lot. Spend my 401k. I wouldn't do that. Not... I mean, I love video games and all, but fuck that. I'm just gonna hang on to the ones I have. Alright, what do you guys think I should pick? Should I go for Autobomb, Blink, or Stealth? Blink, I teleport when dashing. Autobomb, I apparently don't take damage if I have more than two bombs. Or I can just be a sneaky snake. You decide. I mean, I'm gonna go with Stealth. So be it. Well, lucky for your Beorther then. Oh, you mean brother, sorry. Brand new is $3,000 in box, Jesus. Oh, too late, I already picked Stealth. You were too late on the draw, Ninja. Wait, Superman 64? If you pay anything for that game, you're wasting your money. Oh, that's right, I keep forgetting you guys are on a delay. My bad. I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Well, I already got that. Blink probably would have been better. Shop. 10% damage increase. Increases magic HP. one, but that's too much money. Adds two bombs, reveals the entire floor, recovers one HP. It's back this way. Don't want to get that. There's something else back here. Another shop! Recovers 2 HP, 5% damage increase, increases max ammo. Actually, YOLO, I do, and I still have a copy of Forbidden Memories for the PS1. I don't know if any of the other guys play Yu-Gi-Oh, though. I played it back in the day. You know, damage increase sounds good. I can't buy anything with what this guy's selling, except maybe this. There we go. Alright, what do you say we get out of here? It's boss time. Chamber Lord! Wish I had the homing thing I had last time. Two sets of Exodia? Cool. Alright, going to the next level. Superman 64 is fun, dude. Yours and my version of fun definitely differ, Sapien. That game was a bag of ass. Okay, so what do we got here? Oh great, they have death bullets. I will confess, I never actually played the card game, I only played the video games. Like, there was one for GBA I used to play, and then there was Forbidden Memories, which was pretty cool. Piercing. Triple, and what we got over here? Homing! Oh, that's what I need. Oh, he has Action Comics. Cool. Max ammo up. This thing's shooting CDs at me. Or like golden vinyl records. The Nimbus has been broken. What do we got down here? Oh, I got one health back. Damn! It's hard to keep track of your ship when you're trying to aim the mouse. My favoriteest game? Well, I've mentioned this before, I think. But if I had to pick a favorite game, it would definitely be... Game franchise would definitely be Gradius. I love space shooters. Far and away. Okay, I'm not gonna take a gamble on that. I'm gonna see if I can get some more money before I grab that, because I want some health. Take out Orko here. Boom! I got enough. So let's get our HP. There we go. Presence. Oh god! Oh god, what is that? It's Fantoon from Metroid. Okay, I think I killed him. No, I did not. Oh god, no, I did not. This fireball gun sucks. I wish I had homing. Whoa, what the? The Halloween stuff's not supposed to start till later. Later this week, what the hell? Why am I finding creepy eyeballs now? Saving it sure feels like it, except, you know, I'm not falling constantly. But no, Sapien, this is Monolith. Alright, so we're going to the next level. See how far we go before things get really bullshit. Oh, it's a homing fireball. Never mind. Okay, what do we got here? Explosive impact, slows enemies. Oh, it's both things, okay. Woo! Cookie for me! Awesome! Split and freeze, or do I want shotgun and overheat? You know what? I think I like shotgun and overheat. Well, that's cool. What's up, YOLO? Oh, that goldfish actually hurts. That burns your ass alive, though. Why don't you do like normal goldfish and just jump out of the bowl? Make my life easier and save me the trouble. Health back at least. Yeah, YOLO, I'm listening. Character, you mean? Love how the fireworks even underwater. Oh, we got a shop. Oh, covers 3 HP. Yum. Oh, it's like. Is that Flan? That's totally Flan! That's like one of my favorite desserts, if not my absolute favorite. Oh, from Mortal Kombat, okay. Now I'm gonna save up and get that 6100 gold damage increase, because I could use that. If I can kill enemies faster, I definitely want to go for it. Let's see what else we got going on around here. This whole part's underwater. That looks like a boss room, so I'm not gonna go there yet. So what makes Hellspawn Scorpion so special, YOLO? I know I mentioned he looks kinda like Ghost Rider, but I mean, what else? What else can he do? Piece of crap LG Optimus Elite. That's the old phone I have. It's dangerous to go alone. It takes this with you. Wait a minute. Alright, so my attack has been increased. What's this? Oh, nice. That's cool. Alright, what do you say we get out of here? It's time to go to the next level. Wait, there's still a room I haven't explored. We can't go yet. Yeah, let's murder all these ghosts. Oh no, you didn't get me that easy. Oh god, there's nothing in here I can afford. Alright, there's one more room left. God, this gun is seriously OP. Unfortunately, I only have 19 shots left. Man, this place is much larger than I thought. Plan on investing in stocks one day? Nah, not really. But technically, I kind of already have. Alright, well, since Ninja, you asked for Blink last time, I'm gonna go with that this time. Yeah, we'll do that. What? This place just doesn't end. I think I finally hit the terminus point. Alright, so my damage is multiplied 2.5 times, which is nice. So now I think it's time to get out of here. Yes, there's no other place I've gone to yet, so... let's fight the boss and hope our ammo holds out. Ice Worm! Holy shit! Oh god, he slows me down. Holy crap, this guy's no joke. Gotcha! Well, I definitely need health. Oh, I'm back to the Vulcan. I ran out of ammo. You can only get this app when you hack any games, pay no money on the game. What? Okay. Next level. See how far we can go, I still have time. I'm in the bellows. Unfortunately, oh god! Unfortunately, I'm back to my normal weapon, my Vulcan. Ooh, I got a new hat. Wait, how do I put on hats? Hold on a second. Okay, I feel like I'm being robbed here. How do I put on hats? The quest? The quest for glory? Aw, they changed the pause screen. Like the first two levels, it's like your ship, but he's taking a coffee. He's taking a coffee break. Whoa! What the hell? Whoa! Yeah, I don't think so, Scooter. Oh, another one of these guys plating. Okay, so 10% damage increase, the negate damage thing again, or armor plating. What do you guys think I should pick? Ninja? I will wait until you respond because I know you guys are on a delay. Something? No, it just paused. There we go. Focus lost. King of Dragon Pass? No, I haven't. And see you soon. Anybody. What should I pick? I'm thinking of going for 10% damage, but... Plating? Alright, YOLO says plating. Anybody else? YOLO's the only vote, so I'm picking plating. Alright, so my max HP just went up. But my actual reserve HP did not. So that's gonna suck. Anyway! I need to get help is what I need to get. There's so many places unexplored. Oh god! That would've killed me. Please give me help. Nope, no health for me. Kill this ghost. Kill that thing. Oh, it's an ice glyph, whatever the hell it is. Nothing, man, they're getting really skimpy on stuff. Whoa! You missed the next choice, man. That's what's up. Wasn't enough to save your ass. Yeah. Ah, well. Good. What on earth is... I gain 5 HP, but I lose half my max HP. Well, that doesn't really sound like a good trade. You know what? I think I'm gonna skip that. Is the shop. We need to find that. Alright, what do we got here? Vulcan. Triple Gatling or piercing. Piercing and charges faster. For what, YOLO? What are you thanking me for? Okay, so it's like a burst shot. Whoa! Okay. And I still got hit. Dear God, I need health. Well, thankfully I can kill these guys relatively quickly. Oh no. Oh, there I go. Mission failed. So what happens? Welcome back. Okay, so I will admit this is actually kind of fun. So is that it? I have unlocked the sword! Deep freeze bombs. Time- Whoa! Holy crap, I unlocked a lot of shit. Oh. It's Cat Blob. Sup? Oh, I can shop. Oh, it saves all my money. Oh, so now I can go in with all the weapons I just unlocked. Heavy Sentinels, now there's a fun crowd.
They're like security in the lower floors, armed with brutal tech.
Well, I'm glad you get enjoyment out of it. That's why I do it. But to be honest, even if nobody was watching, I'd still do it.
And the ribs. They're not just there for their own security. Don't go in unless you go all in. Ooh, yes.
Alright, well, you're creeping me out, Cat Blob. What do we got over here? I don't know. Oh, that's the tutorial, but I don't know what that is. I guess he just set up a shop out here. Sup?
I wonder what drove you here. Curiosity, scarcity, desperation, ambition.
Well, probably ambition. It's complicated. Why do I have a feeling you're actually the final boss, Cat Blob? Anyways, let's buy some shit. $30,000 gold! So, Jesus! God, this is highway robbery, bro. Are you serious right now? 80,000. 100,000. 150,000. Okay, so I unlocked all the shit that I can't buy. Wonderful. You still have your MySpace account. Let's give this one more shot before I go for the night. So, excavation, first stage again. Oh, they're all tied to that eyeball. Oh, extreme health back in the green. Whoa, okay, so give me health, hefty amount of cash. Alright, here's an age test for everybody. Who remembers LiveJournal? Talking old social media accounts. Oh. Sorry, I just want to enjoy this for a- Holy shit, what is in that guy's coffee? I'm sorry, I just want to take a moment and just enjoy the sight of my adorable ship on a coffee break, because that is just great, as it's dodging bullets. That is just too cute. Okay, that's enough of that. Hot sauce. Okay. So I got a choice between three more. I got plating again. You know what? I'm just gonna get the plating. So now I have 13 HP instead of 10. And I already lost 3 HP, because I just ran into a whole bunch of skulls. Okay, YOLO, fire away. What do you want to see played? Just keep in mind, I probably won't get to it for a while, because I got a whole bunch of spooky shit I'm going to be playing between November and September. But I'm always down for requests. Go ahead. I know Ninja requested the last one. Oh, no, I don't want to go in there yet. I want to actually get more money because I'm a greedy bastard. It'll be a while before I play Baldur's Gate. there's a skeleton wearing a skull wearing a hat in here. Sweet, I got a new hat. How the hell do you put on hats? There has to be a way to do this. Friday the 13th? Funny you should mention that, I was actually planning on playing that. I gotta see if I can rope the other guys into doing it. Alright, so we got Homing Freeze or Homing Twin. You know what, I'm gonna go with Homing Freeze. So we'll see how that works out. Yeah, totally. But that probably won't happen for a while, because I was actually planning on doing that on October 13th. Because Friday the 13th this year is on October 13th, which is just too bloody perfect, if you ask me. Alright, one firebomb, adds two bombs, recovers one HP. This shop sucks. Eh, whatever. I'll recover an HP, why not? Here, take your money. That's cool. Oh, I need a key to get. I guess so. I don't know how you get a key, but whatever. Yeah, if I can rope the other guys into playing that, yeah, I'd be definitely down for Friday the 13th. Alright. Forgotten Ringlet. Okay, this is a new boss. What's with all the creepy-ass bosses? This is too spooky for me. Stand still, you sprinting bastard. Boom! Yep, it certainly does. Oh, crap, I didn't realize you're still alive. Get my ammo back. Get a bomb. See how far I can get this time without before I die. This will be the last run within Lose Your Draw because I got work tomorrow. What's this? Laser. Piercing, ricochet, and homing. Alright. Whoa! Okay, that is awesome. I don't think it's gonna be the end of the world just yet. That laser's going all over the place. I work at a college, actually. Alright, for the sake of time, I'm just gonna pick something. Better and more frequent item drops. Reveal some rooms on every floor. Shows enemy HP. Teleport when dashing. You know what? This sounds cool. Better and more frequent item drops. Because I've been getting shafted on that. Will. I mean, mean, I was thinking about making one for myself, but I don't know what it would be for, considering I don't really... If I'm making content, I'm making it for the Frozen Gaming Channel. You know, I'm not really doing it for myself much anymore, so... Video output low. Six. Covers 2 HP. Or roll the dice. Do I dare roll the dice? Doing. Whatever, I'm out of here. I have no time to play your games. Yeah, it really is. It really is up to Null. And right now we got a bunch of different shit going. Cross that bridge when we get to it. Right now our goal is 1,000 subs above all else. So tell your friends about us. Because I know most if not all of you on this channel have subscribed at this point, watching right now. We need one. Actually, technically I can get both. Oh, and it's my favorite weapon. You know what? Switching that out and recovering my health. Sly and say you have a penis to eat. No, I'm good, thanks. My junk is in proper working order and hopefully it stays that way for a while. Sapien, no, I do IT work. I fix computers. How the hell do I get out of here? Oh. Damon. Hell? Oh. Oh, please don't tell me he's immune to fire. Now he's vulnerable. Okay. Throw fire in his face. Whoa! I'm damn glad I got that extra HP, because holy shit. That boss did a number on me. Okay. And we're back in the maintenance system again. Fucking great. Oh, my video output's still low. Looks like it's working fine. What the hell is that? Or whatever it is. Dead now. Boom! You are done, son. We're off to fight the ice worm again. Whoa. shrapnel freeze and backblast into fireball weapon. You know, let's give it a shot. Why not? I made the wrong choice. I should have stuck with my old flamethrower gun. That was so much better. I'm gonna die here. Maybe not. I actually just got health back. Oh yeah, the pause screen changed now. Yes, Monolith is the daemon. And still, there we go. Yes, Monolith is the daemon. Let's go here. There's another one of these weird-ass wheelchair guys. Oh, Jesus! We got him. Splits into four skulls. Because of course they can't leave me alone. Nimbus has been broken, and I saved myself from death once again. Yeah, I should not have picked up this gun. Chat dead. Chat's dead. Everybody's lurking. I know there are people watching, but everybody's lurking. It's fine, the stream's about to wind down anyway. This is about usually the time I conk out. And earn some extra cash at least before I- Oh! Alright, this time I'm gonna choose Blink. Yep, that was me. Alright, let's see if this boss kills me because I only have- Oh god, it's the ice worm again. Yeah, this ain't gonna totally wreck me. And that's the end of that chapter. Alright, well, that was Monolith. That was a lot of fun, actually. I enjoyed that. I think that I enjoyed that more than Star Mazer, you know, barring the technical difficulties I had early on in the stream. But anyway, let's see what I unlocked this time. Consecrated weapon. That's all I get. Anyways, that's pretty much all from me for tonight. So, hopefully you guys come back next time. I'll be back on Friday with something new to play. September 1st, I have no idea when I'm going to play yet, but hopefully it'll be something spooky. Maybe. I don't know. Anyways. This is the Mighty Pinto. And I'm signing off for another quick stream. Thank you all for joining me. FrozenGaming.com. Support the stream. Go to Streamlabs and donate or do whatever. and I'll be back on Friday night with something else. So I'll see you all then. Like and subscribe. And for those of you who have liked and subscribed, which is everybody in the chat right now, tell your friends about us. Tell them to get their asses online. Get onto the stream on Mondays and Friday nights and watch us, or whatever Mikey and Null stream. I think it's usually, Null's usually Saturday, and Mikey is whenever, really. His schedule's all over the place. So, anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good evening. God, that is-